Hey guys, what's up? I'm playing a co-op of Nocturne Toten, and I just wanted to bring this pretty cool invisibility glitch. It's co-op, and you can do this with two, three or four people. You cannot do it with solo, because unfortunately the zombies will hoard up in the wrong place and you cannot get them. But as you're going to see here, the zombies are going to get, like, around the crate or the wooden pail, I guess, there. And the only necessity to do this glitch is you need one person to come up these stairs and get in this corner right here. And what they're going to do is they're just going to slide across the wall. And you want to do this on an early round and make sure you have a crawler or regular zombie lift. And they're all just going to start hoarding up once you find the right spot. You may need to move around a little bit because they can hoard in front of the person who's in the corner. But they won't be able to get them. They'll just hoard up there. And, so I thought this was a pretty useful glitch. And right there, see, they die out and respawn. So, gotta be careful when you want to kill them fast, because later on in the rounds, they somehow exceed the 24 zombies allowed on the map. So, with that, I will leave you guys with the glitch gameplay. Enjoy!
Sitting nude in my living room, it's almost noon. I wonder what's on the stove, maybe there's some food. I bring every gentleman still up on hand of my Santa. Then I reach for the aloe and lantern. Fuck all over the wall, paneling, dismantling. Every candle moves out with the fireplace mantling. Grab my flannel and my banana pin. Kiss the naked mannequin mannequin. You can see him standing in my front window if you look in. I'm just a hooligan who's used to using hallucinogens. Causing illusions again, brain confusions again. Touching and bruising the skin. Phases, sisters, contents. Phases when you sit in. Phases that I go through. Days and I'm so confused. Days that I don't know who. Days these molecules do. Day, what am I gonna do? Hey, the prodigal son. The dad, father, for one. Very methodical when I slaughter them. 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door. Body's playing all over the floor. I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. He puts the lotion in the bucket. He puts the lotion on the skin. Or else it gets old again. He puts the lotion in the bucket. He puts the lotion on the skin. Or else it gets old again. I took in that glass, lights and gas. Last night was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that. Much fun off my head, find it for Jack. My last bike in the hat. A flashlight of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped in his Christmas light, pushing him into the sinking tub. Cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my game of theory of murder manslaughter begun. The sight of God excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood covered in screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around here, man, there's got to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants, top of his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from stopping him up. 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the car. Body's playing all over the floor. I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them.
And this has been my glitch on Nocturne Toten. Hope you guys enjoyed.